Hi, I'm Bob Martin from MITRE, and I'm going to talk to you a little bit about the upcoming presentation I'll be giving at the RSA Conference 2022. My topic is around supply chain security risks, and I think everyone has a feel for how goods flow from raw materials, design, production, distribution out to the customer. For most of us, there's other topics that we are familiar with, whether it's fish in the harvesting, landing, distribution, and then the fun part, eating it, or microelectronics, where they're fabbed and packaged and put into computers and other devices, or software, where they're created through software items being built, committed, tested, and sent on to the deployed environment. One big question is, what should I be managing? What risks in the supply chain and the security of that supply chain should I be addressing? And I think a lot of people think about third-party risks, but do they think about all the details? Do they think about attackers and counterfeits? Do they think about natural disasters and hazards of many types? How about human hazards? Well, the effort I'm going to talk to you about, the MITRE System of Trust, really focuses in on what are those risks, how to organize them in a way we can all start talking similar language and kind of raise the bar on due diligence. So the idea here is to be able to compare like with like, and love to get to talk to you about this, as we think this is a way of solving the problem of how do we interact about supply chain issues, system of trust, and moving that out into use with a lot of community engagement. So that's going to be a great. I also am going to talk to you a little bit about software supply chain risks specifically, and the idea is about integrity and transparency and trust. And the idea here is a ledger, distributed confidential ledger, which can capture policies and then can also grab evidence against those policies to then enable you to go through your process. So looking forward to seeing you. My session is Tuesday. It's at 1:15 p.m. Hope to see you in San Francisco.